The O4 has been refueled. Now we need to load the empties we brought down from Elm Junction. Currently there is more water than aggregate in these hoppers, so let's fix that. Proceed forward and couple up to the catfish. Remember, points are manually operated and the limit is 10 miles per hour. Let's check the points first then. We are up here. Go down here. Change that point. And we're good to go. Right, now you're cobbled up. Take these wagons to the loader and unload them. Under no circumstances must the locomotive be taken under the loader. Don't forget to take your time, no more than 10 miles per hour. Once all the wagons are loaded, proceed to the departure route. Right, that's all the wagons loaded. Let's check the points. So this one, and stop over here. And as we arrive at Hatchet Reception, ladies and gentlemen, we arrive at the end of this scenario. I hope you enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And of course, as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.